Today is the second day of 2016, and I just woke up not long ago. It's about 7:40. Going on a cut phase, and I'm going to make a video of it. So now I'm going to take myself. Okay, so it's 67.7, and then I'll take some pose. Still the second day of January 2016, and it's about 10:50. As you can tell, it rained just now. I was waiting for the rain to stop so I can start my faster cardio. Faster cardio supposedly uses up your body fat, because when you just wake up and then you haven't eat anything, so it uses the whatever your body has as energy instead of the food that you have just eaten. My faster cardio is actually farmer's walk, which I carry around 5 kg water jugs and just walk like for 30 minutes. It's starting to rain and I think I'll continue when I get home.
Hi, here are some general tips. We are just looking to lose weight. Rule of thumb: calorie in has to be lesser than calorie out. As long as you are consuming lesser than your daily recommended allowance, you will lose weight. So yes, it is possible to eat a McDonald's meal every day and still lose weight. The daily recommended calorie allowance for average male Singaporean and a female Singaporean are 2200 and 1800 respectively. Tip number 1. Avoid sugary drinks, carbonated drinks, even drinks that are marketed as sports drinks. That means no Starbucks, Coke, or iced lemon tea. Instead, drink plenty of water. Your body is made of 60% water. Water helps your body to flush out toxins, and it also helps to suppress hunger. I generally try to drink up to 4 liters of water every day. Try to bring a bottle of water with you everywhere you go, so you have access to drinking water whenever you are thirsty. Tip number 2, get enough sleep. An average adult requires 7 to 8 hours of sleep every day. Research has shown that people who don't have enough sleep tend to develop a bigger appetite and have increased craving for food that are high in carbohydrates and fats. Sleeping early also removes any opportunity for late night snacking. So, don't sleep on it. Or should you? Tip number 3. Go easy on the condiments, dips, and sauce, such as nacho cheese, ketchup, and mayonnaise. They are often loaded with sugar and salt. The calories from these dips can easily pile up without your knowledge. It may be hard at first, but gradually try to remove the need for this sauce and just enjoy the original taste of the food. Tip number 4. Avoid highly processed baking goods such as cakes, donuts, cookies, and even local stuff like kueh lapis and ang ku kueh. They are typically low in nutrition and doesn't fill you up. The huge amount of refined sugar found in this food will cause an insulin spike, which leads to sugar crash. This means you'll get super tired and lethargic. Furthermore, insulin spike will trigger fat storage, which is the opposite of what we are trying to do here. So, do not take this advice as a joke, it's rather serious. Please like, subscribe and comment if you want to see more videos from me. I'll try to upload a video every week. Videos will contain actual tips that I found to be working for me. Tips that are localized and workout tips that actually work out. And remember, always give some leeway in your life.